Introduction. We do activities like walking, running, and playing, and in all these activities, friction play an important role. You must have seen people skiing on snow, an interesting sport that needs balancing and knowledge of frictional force. Do you know that frictional forces can be classified based on its features? Let us find out the various types of frictional force.
For more such videos on all subjects, practice questions, and a lot more, download iPrep and learn unlimited.